A Washington state woman went into labor in the middle of a snowstorm. You would think getting to the hospital would be the biggest problem. But for the couple, the real drama began in the hospital elevator. Katie and Luke Thacker got to the hospital safely and were on their way to the delivery room when nurses noticed a problem with the elevator and decided they should move to a new one. Well, Luke made it out. Katie did not. She and her nurses were trapped in the elevator for 2 hours.
I was in such hard labor that I was just like, are you kidding me? Because I kept hearing the clinking and clunking of the elevator trying to do stuff, and then the faces of people.
And I don't think she was in the elevator for more than between 10 and 20 minutes, and I heard my son cry.
Oh my gosh, after the birth, the actual elevator was still stuck between floors, so Luke had to climb down the elevator to see his son for the first time. Oh my gosh.